Well, there's our kingfisher back on the favorite perch. Centering up a little bit. There we are. Sun's coming in perfectly. We're flying back and forth trying to find the minnow down here at the Basil Pond, Camp Washington. Sun's coming in perfectly. He made a couple of trips. All right, looking off, gives a good profile now. There's a blue sky and still blue. And hopefully we'll have good success fishing here. I just like to get him when the sun's right. I'm parked in the shade. The sun's coming in just perfectly on the top of the tree here. Got our blue sky from the background. We'll see how long he'll sit here until he goes down after the fish. There's plenty of minnows here, and I come by every once in a while to check up on them. They've been here catching stuff, so he'll get a snack. Just another beautiful day with a slight breeze. It was 28 degrees when I woke up. Now it's warmed up into the 40-something. Kingfisher is looking for a snack. We're happy to be watching him. Posing pretty good. Giving both profiles, looking straight, looking down. Got a lot of cattails down here. In between the reeds, he can dive down, catch the little minnows. And that's what's going on. Lunchtime. The belted kingfisher. Really looking, sitting still now. Concentrating. See how long it takes. He's looking down there. Spotted something. I'll go out and dive off the perch. They're quick. They're good to help. Down he goes.